staff will go through a series of tests to determine conditions in order to be evacuated.
Either find a safe area or go into one of the many